I wish I could say something to make you laugh right now.
I always thought about like matchmaking as being in a physical space for some reason. Like I was like, I always knew that I was going to have a shop in the East Village, and it didn't really matter to me what I sold in the shop, if that makes sense. So now I have a store that doesn't sell anything, what? Which is very confusing to the East Village. For me, I'm interested in activism on a local level because I think that that's how you can kind of get change to happen. So I want people to have a place where they can plot and scheme and dream of the revolution, whatever that might look like.
I am super engaged with the community because we have these openings and it really is for the community. It's for the community, the artists that live in the community, and it's for you know, the people that walk by in the street.
Like, just like with matchmaking, everything's getting smaller and more local because people are tired of being, you know, not known by their neighbors or being like another like faceless artist. I think the more that people get inundated with the internet, I think the more they're craving that local experience again. My life is devoted to community, you know, helping people feel a little bit less alone. And even if it's the 50 people I can interview every week, that's just, it's not everyone, but it's what I can do. Yeah.